we're gonna do eight. Making the life of me, I guess.
Oh yeah. Pretty cool, pretty cool.
Okay. So what we're gonna do is a week in the life of me. Today is Wednesday. And I just did some last minute homework. It looks pretty cool, I guess. I have like 20 minutes to do it. That's my Spotify app type thing. Yeah. So I'm gonna probably go to class and then I'm gonna do some stuff later.
One more hour.
What? Doing a week is too complicated, I just realized, so I'll just do a day. And today, right now, I just finished class, and I'm gonna go to Ramapo! You know why? Because we're Filipino club and volleyball. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay. Peace out. I just arrived at the school! So, that's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna go to Jay Lee's! Whoa!
you want that?
Hmm?
Chris, do it to Chris.
Hey, yo. Whoa, let me, don't touch the top of me. If you want more, you might have to,
Whoa, what was that? Whoa, I caught that. Yo.
President.
Oh my God. I caught that.
That was us. Oh.
Whoa. Yo, give him $20. Give him $20. Oh, he's getting 40. Yo.
$2, though.
I'll take this, though.
Oh, God, you earned it.
Young artist.
Yeah.
family who made me food.
Very much appreciated. You can always count on them, you know? And fucking grind today, yo. Time to treat myself. Have a nice day. Relax right now. But I got that presentation due tomorrow, so I'll probably do that tonight. Got a strawberry lemonade, you know? And then you get the Pepsi, because Pepsi's way better than Coke. Way better than Coke.
Okay, so, I'll see what I'm gonna do tonight. Maybe I'll end the video. We'll see. Alright, peace. Yo, this is a new part of my videos. I wanted to try it out, and I hope to keep continuing it. I probably will, because I actually like this idea. So after every vlog, I guess, I would like to thank someone in my life who has made an impact on it and truly made it better. For the first person I would like to thank, it would be Steven, because he's been with me since the beginning and was my first friend when I came here since third grade. He has been one of the greatest friends I've ever had and still is my friend to this day. Without him, I wouldn't be who I am today. And I wouldn't have made as many friends as I have now if I didn't have them. So Steven, if you're watching this, thank you for being one of the greatest friends in the world. And thank you. I'd like to show you these pictures of you. So boom.
Polaroid. Disappointment.
Wait, you gotta split those up between the whole thing.
Get out of your ass!
It's a 1-in-8 chance almost right now.
He's texting Alyssa right now. He's like, sorry, I couldn't get it.
No Christmas this year.